elbow from Corbin. He's also a Golden Gloves boxing champion, a grappling champion. I mean, I've been singing the praises of Baron Corbin for years. It's just nice to finally have the validation from a wrestling god.
Yeah, and what you're going to see is a renewed Baron Corbin. I spent a lot of time with Baron. Look, you don't have to fine tune much. Everything's there. It's like Michael Jordan's coach. He remembers him. Nobody, because he's that great. That's how Baron Corbin is going to be. And I don't mind that at all, because he's the salvation of this business.
Wow. Did you hear that, Kevin Patrick? The salvation cover here. Oh. Cover.
What an upset this would be.
Baron Corbin is the cornerstone. He is what you can build a company on. Any generation. I'm talking Gotch. I'm talking Hackenschmidt. I'm talking Fez, San Martino, Hogan. It doesn't matter. Baron Corbin would rise to the top in any generation.
And it's not some geek on the internet saying that, Kevin Patrick. That is JBL, John Bradshaw Layfield, a WWE Hall of Famer.
To get me to leave my private island and come back, it has to be something special. And Baron Corbin is.
Private island? I thought you made the 21-hour drive from Wall Street. Huh?
Where did you get him, Corey?
You know what, John? It's a delicate situation.
It's like a dime out here with a dollar.
Appreciate that, gentlemen.
You're the dime.
Dolph Ziggler during the commercial break saying, "You're not wrestling gods, a couple of wrestling jackasses." In response to that,
Dolph Ziggler's a smart aleck. He always has been. That's been his problem.
Wow, look at this.
Straight power.
No point of leverage, nothing. Straight power. That is God-given strength by Baron Corbin.
An inverted vertical suplex from Baron Corbin. Wow, let's take a look at this.
And look at the speed. Look at the speed.
Clothesline takes out Ziggler.
I've seen that before.
Reminiscent of Yeww, clothesline from hell.
Excuse me, Dolph. You're missing your head. This could be it. Let it be counted out, Baron. Take your win. Great job.
Thunderous impact on the lariat by Corbin.
So how far can he go then on Monday Night Raw? We saw the way this show started tonight. Hellacious battle between Brock Lesnar and Bobby Lashley.
Kevin, I'm gonna give you some advice. When JBL says something, it's best to listen the first time because it's usually gold. JBL anointed as a future wrestling god.
And a future wrestling god putting on a show here. Tonight, Baron Corbin is now on Monday Night Raw. News broken by JBL, WWE Hall of Famer, on the commentary desk with me, Kevin Patrick, and Corey Graves. Dolph Ziggler was over moments ago. He slapped the cowboy hat, and somehow you managed to stay in your seat.
Yeah, he can fight the hat, then fight back. Try fighting Baron Corbin, okay? That is the emergence of the modern-day wrestling god. That's the problem that right now Dolph Ziggler has.
And mark this night down on our calendars, Kevin Patrick, because we're going to be referring to it for years to come, the emergence of the new wrestling god, Monday night, October 17th, 2022.
You are witnessing the road to immortality, Shamrock.
No! I do love a good Shamrock show. Chance of bum-ass Corbin ring out around the arena here in Oklahoma City.
Listen, we thought those chants left when the other goof did, okay? This is not the time to insult Baron Corbin.
I'm not insulting. I'm an impartial journalist here.
Yeah, these Oklahoma fans just simply don't know any better.
Oh! Uh-oh. Dolph Ziggler flattening Corbin.
Bat-like agility in the corner by Ziggler.
You might be stuck for words here in a moment, JBL. If Dolph Ziggler can see off Baron Corbin.
Yeah, and you might be knocked out and out of a job here in a moment, too.
Oh, don't do that to me again. Elbow drop right to the heart of the future wrestling god, Baron Corbin. And I noticed, JBL, you're not even sweating.
Not at all. You're not nervous.
You're not concerned.
I've been working with Baron Corbin. I've been talking with Baron Corbin. I have absolute confidence in what he's doing. No disrespect to Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler is great for this era. He's just not Baron Corbin.
Case in point. Look at this.
Uh-oh! A little fall-away slam.
Word. Oh. The power, the pace of everything Corbin is doing tonight. Kick out by Ziggler.
The common vernacular back in the day had a little more flamboyant name for it. We'll just call it the fallaway slam.
Dolph Ziggler feeling all of the impact, courtesy of Baron Corbin.
I will say it is staggering up close to see the pace of someone so tall in Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin's a spectacular athlete. That's no secret to anybody. Oh no!
Corbin in trouble, big time trouble. Ziggler for the victory. Corbin kicks out.
Of course he does.
Not even a flinch on the face of JBL.
Have absolute confidence in Baron Corbin. It's a simple system. You constantly wear down your opponent. You're constantly aggressive, and you'll chase them to the ends of the earth if you have to.
We see Ziggler delivering the famous are not enough to keep Corbin down. That may have been Dolph's last gasp.
Dolph just gave Corbin everything he had, and Baron Corbin is standing.
This is not usual. Oh my God, a headbutt from Ziggler.
Effective too.
Dolph wanted the zigzag. Oh, baby.
Oh, here we go.
Deep six.
One, two, three.
Well, it looks as though Corbin's feeling a little frustrated, understandably so, after connecting with this thunderous deep six, driving Dolph spine first into the center of the ring, but somehow the show-off survives.
Corbin always getting to his feet. Corbin always going forward.
Shut your mouth.
That is what a future world champion does. Yeah, mark that down, Shamrock.
Just
future world champion.
Coming from a former WWE champion.
And a Hall of Famer.
A Hall of Famer.
John, I know you're not surprised we're in Oklahoma, but how do you feel about these disrespectful chants of bum-ass Corbin?
It's unbelievable to me what a certain person whose name I'm not going to mention, that you aptly took their place, started for Baron Corbin. It's just a matter of disrespect. Look, you hate what you can't be. A lot of these fans sit around and look around and say, I could be one of these guys. You could with half this roster. You can't be Baron Corbin.
Oh, no! Zigzag connects. Keep looking at the monitor, Kevin. You saw nothing on this side of the table.
Nothing at all. He didn't
flinch at all. Moral support.
No.
From a wrestling god, a Hall of Famer, looking on as Dolph Ziggler hits a drop kick. Avoids the boot of Corbin, and then wham! Zigzag takes Corbin down, but does not take Baron Corbin out.
Man, if you're Dolph Ziggler, what do? You got to be frustrated. You hit Baron Corbin,
John,
with everything.
Don't look at the monitor. I don't know why. We're going to talk to someone in the truck about that.
The whole world is against Baron Corbin. I understand what that's like. When I was carrying the company in 2004, the whole world was against me, too.
Well, maybe it's because they want to see Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio, the
I don't want to hear about Rey Mysterio. Talk about Baron Corbin.
Ziggler was lining up a super kick. Corbin sensed it coming.
Oh. Ball game.
There
and
it is.
Count to 100.
Days.
End of days.
Corey, it's great to see you. Not you, Shep.
Pleasure to see you, John.
Here is your winner, it's Baron Corbin.
What a debut on Monday Night Raw. The emergence of a future wrestling god.
So you're buying it. You're buying every word that JBL is saying here.